Guided Meditation, 30-minute guided meditation for positive thinking, mindfulness, and self-healing. Written by Mindfulness Training. Narrated by Mindfulness Training. Before we begin, I'd like you to take a couple of minutes to have a really good full body stretch. Push your arms up and over your head and bring them down to the side. Arch your back and push your shoulders back. Move your body. Touch your toes. Twist to the sides. You want to make a clear line between what you were doing before. Maybe you were worrying or dwelling on thinking bad things about yourself. Imagine that you are just waking up on a sunny morning after a restful night's sleep. You are preparing your body for the good things that the day has in store. There's no wrong way to stretch. Your body knows exactly what it needs. This stretch is preparing your body and your mind to be still for a few minutes. Finish your stretch and relax your body into a position that is comfortable for you, but won't make you feel sleepy. This meditation will last for about half an hour, so you want to be sure you choose a position that will be comfortable for that amount of time. If you are seated, have your back straight. It can be supported by a chair or the wall. Have your feet flat on the floor. If you can't reach the floor, use a pillow or some other prop to rest your feet on, so that you are supported and your hips and knees are not strained. Let your hands relax in your lap. Palms can be up or down, whichever is more comfortable for you. Your neck should be straight with your chin slightly tucked to relax your jaw and open the spine below the head. If you are lying down, you may want a pillow or rolled blanket under your knees and a rolled towel under your neck. Tuck your shoulders back and let your feet fall naturally to the sides. Your hands should be relaxed by your sides, palms up or down, or resting on your abdomen.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.